Yeah. Oh, that's cool.
And then when you want to do your other wall, you flip it. Keep going.
Very nice.
Yeah, yeah. Dim the light. Let me slide. Oh, it's a vibe. Yeah, yeah. Dim the lights. Oh, it's a vibe. Yeah. Get high. It's a vibe. Oh, it's a vibe. Yeah.
It's a vibe. Don't you lie. You're dripping, gushing, dripping down your thighs. It's a vibe. Get high, digging deep while I'm looking in your eyes. Vibe is the realest, I know you feel it. It's a vibe, different vibe. It's my vibe, how to like it.
Okay, so I got the ambience just where I want it. And if you get paid, it's solely based on your performance.
It's a vibe.
Game-changing products, and John's got one in his hand. What the heck is it, John?
This is the Corner Plus Roller, and they made them microfiber, which is really cool.
Yeah, this is the third generation, so they went from, you know, one generation to the purple generation till now this, and it's the microfiber, and this thing is the bomb now.
Yeah, so it comes in a half-inch nap. It's microfiber. This is actually like a top-quality microfiber. I don't feel like they went cheap on this thing right
here.
They
did not go cheap. That thing in the edge of it is trimmed really nice, perfectly, but the microfiber is high quality. Nothing comes out of it. And so what the heck does it really do, John? It's not just a typical roller.
Yeah, it's not just a typical 9-inch roller, and you might think it's a little silly, but they rounded it over on the end, on a full 9-inch roller. I know there are some other companies that have something kind of like that, but this is made so that you can actually just roll your ceiling cut-ins, and that's where we use it a lot. Yeah. When we're rolling ceilings, we'll have one of the guys bust out a 9-inch roller. They'll bring that ceiling color all the way down to the wall, or if we're doing the corners on walls, it just works.
Yeah, it works, and it works amazing. It's like a regular roller. This is one roller that will complete several different tasks right there. Doing ceilings, doing your edge cut-ins. I would typically fill that in with a brush, and then I would hit it with a 4-inch roller after that, and now I don't have to do that.
Yeah, and typically where we're especially using it is something like ceilings, like I said before. We'll have someone roll around if the ceilings are a different color than the walls, because they can roll around. They don't have to climb up a ladder, cut it in. They can use an extension pole, a regular 9-inch frame, pop this roller on, and it saves a ton of time and a ton of work.
A ton of time and ton of work, and that energy going up and down a ladder. Like in a house like this, all day long, you'd be going up and down a ladder, typically.
Splatter, things like that, because there's just kind of a polyester blend, whatever, on the top of the core. There's no drips. It's holding on to it. Some people are going to get worried about having paint on the end of their roller there, and while it's spinning, it's going to be flicking it off. But the microfiber actually holds all of that paint in.
It's like little fingers grabbing onto your paint. So there you have it, the Corner Plus Roller. So